The story of Dawood, one incident is mentioned that is not mentioned anywhere else in the Quran, and that is when two people jumped into a private garden of his, and he became worried because there were not supposed to be anybody there. And they said, don't worry, we are having a dispute and we want you to be our judge. And the story has raised quite a lot of interpretations, and there are many different understandings of what exactly happened. I'll give you one of them, which seems to be pretty straightforward from the reading of the story. And that is that, in fact, these two men were not men, they were angels. And that Allah sent them to test Dawood and to see how fair of a judge he would be. And so he presented two people. Outwardly, they had certain characteristics where you would automatically sympathize with one over the other. And then the one you would sympathize with has a very sorry story, a very story of dhulm taking place, that I have a mean partner. He's done this to me. He's done that to me. He's richer than me. And he wants to even take whatever I have. Now he has 99, you know, animals, and I only have one. And he's trying to take that from me. He's being mean and nasty to me. And so Dawood feels sympathy, and he immediately says, oh, لَقَدْ ظَلَمَكَ بِسُؤَالِهِ, he has done dhulm to you. This man has done dhulm to you. He should not have done this. And then, according to one interpretation, they disappeared. And Dawood understood that these two were not men, they were angels, and that they came to test Dawood, and that Dawood did not necessarily pass this test. How and why so? Because Dawood alayhi salam was hasty in listening to one side and not the other. And he pronounced a judgment without hearing the other side. And that's why Allah says in verse 26, يَا دَاوُودُ إِنَّا جَعَلْنَاكَ خَلِيفَةً فِي الْأَرْضِ, O Dawood, we have made you a ruler in this land. So judge between people with justice and do not follow your sympathies and desires. Justice is not based upon your sympathies. Justice requires a very, very impartial, a sense of acute, impartiality. Who says what? Why is it going on? And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling Dawood that you should not have been hasty in this regard. And so Dawood fell down in sajda in thankfulness to Allah and in asking Allah's forgiveness. And this is one of the places of sajda in the Quran. And this is but one interpretation. There are other interpretations, but this is a fairly straightforward one that does seem to fit with all the narratives. And also, by the way, the concept of listening to both sides is something that is very Islamic. How important is it, dear Muslim, that when you hear one side of the story, you do not pronounce a judgment? If this is to do with you, if it's something to do with your personal life, it's some your friend, your family involved, do not pass a judgment until you hear the other side. Listen to the explanation. Perhaps there is a completely different alternative that you never even occurred to you, that, hey, you know what? The entire story can be twisted in a different way, and you only heard one side of the story.